Andersen, and it's cleared to the near board. Recovered by Gaudreau. Now Weidman. Backhands at far side. Brody with a shot. Save rebound. Chance on the block. I'm not sure if it was Lindholm or Andersen that made the save there on Gaudreau.
Right of your screen, and that's Brody taking the shot. The left side of your screen, the rebound comes out right to Johnny Gaudreau. It's all about timing, about when you get into the scoring areas, and guys like Gaudreau have a knack for it. What an outstanding save by Andersen reaching back.